All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 13, the finale of Core 1 of the second season. Core 2 starting up again in January 2021, I believe. So kind of a mid-season finale kind of thing. So I'm looking forward to this episode. Kind of hoping good stuff happens, but it's ReZero, so not likely. But yeah, anyway, without further ado, let's get into the episode right now. Oh, it's her. Hi. Hello, Satella. How are you? Don't know about that, like. Huh? How is it ungrateful to her? What the fuck? He didn't owe her shit. What? I mean, he is lonely. Oh, I don't trust her. And she really does creepily look like Emilia so much. He just bite his tongue off. Oh my God. God, oh, Subaru. The ways you have to kill yourself, man. I mean, she's right about that. But he doesn't know how. What happens when he dies in that will? Ooh, what is happening? A mental resolve you'd have to bite through your tongue as well. Did she save him? I know how he feels, but it's very clearly that they like him like that too. I don't understand this witch. What the hell? They're all a bit twisted, but all the witches do have a good side to them. Yeah. Right. Damn. Yeah. It's true. Fair enough. This is not a scene I was expecting at all. Oh boy, if he smelled like a witch before, he's gonna smell like one now. Jesus. Oh, God. Wow. God damn, I thought that was the end of the episode then. Oh, it's my boy. Cute little ground dragon. Oh, it's a she. Sorry. Oh. Sorry, what? Auto speaks Grand Dragon? What? Patrasche, best girl. Yeah, she does, and a lot of other people do as well. Never thought you'd be the first one I learned that from. Oh, same. Oh, is it really going to leave it on a cliffhanger like this? What is going to happen? We have to wait. Three more mums. Oh, three more mums. What's happening? What just happened? What the hell just happened? I had to yawn as soon as that happened. What the hell? Oh no. Oh. No way. Hello. Nee. Oh. No, that's what he's trying to change. He thinks that, but he needs to understand that that is not the case. Why did he take his makeup off? Does that mean from like episode one? The boss that sent her was him? Oh my God. Yeah, but there's a price at that. Oh, God. This situation got even worse. He's going to be stuck in this for so long. No, Subaru. This is a horrible way of doing it. God. That's true. The punch, like. That was a tough act coming from you, Otto. Oh, I love ReZero's full-on, like, 27-minute episodes of no intro, no outro. Just so packed and so well done. Wow, what an episode. What if in a part, season two, part one finale we have right there. It was an interesting to see how all the witches were and how they kind of helped, even though they are witches and they are bad beings. They did help Subaru and they do want to help him. Even Satella, it was interesting to see that side of Satella and her reasoning behind return by death and stuff like that. Or the reasoning as of what we know right now. But then obviously Ekidana is the Witch of Greed, so when he came back, he revoked his rights to do the trial. She revoked his rights to do the trial, sorry. So again, this has incurred another problem. And now we know another problem has happened because it was him who sent the assassins to the mansion. And that makes me think it was him also that sent the assassin to get Emilia's brooch at the very beginning of the series, which is like crazy. But wow, I can't see Subaru getting out of this anytime soon. I don't know, because what Otto is like told Subaru at the end of the episode is something he kind of already has done. He's kind of already relied on his friends to, in a sense, maybe to not to this extent. Maybe something will change now that Otto has taken the first step, punching Subaru. But I don't know. I don't know what's going to change. I hope something changes soon. I mean, obviously we have to now wait till January, which is kind of sad, very sad. But hopefully something changes then, very very soon into the next episodes, I hope. But yeah, overall, a very good episode, very good season two, part one finale. And yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.